so there's nobody like me. And I guess that's the reason that nobody likes me. Or is it that I don't like anybody else? Can't quite figure it out, so I keep to myself. Too street for the shelter, underground fan, too intelligent for play on your FM band. So I left a crossover, but I left them plans. My resolve to do me and do the best I can. And yes, I am. Motherfuckers always be coming up to me, you know, asking me how come I don't pick no rhymes for the struggle or, you know, conscious revolution raps. Look, I'm not your average rapper talking shit about the government. It's not that I'm loving it, it's where I live. I tried to bomb the place where I wanna raise my kids. I don't know what everybody seems to think this is. It ain't a game, there is no way, and they want America crushed. If you don't like Bush, you still die with us. Trust I haven't forgotten about the skins they've been plotting. With my people for centuries, I know that eventually we'll be on top. So what they fighting overseas? Hell, they fighting on my block. A black sheep of America's family, we are the plot. Getting led to the slaughter, have to work twice as hard to keep our head above water. And God forbid we start to rise through positive means. They'll send out a whole black operative team. Every time a black leader steps up, he gets trampled. Do I stop making speeches or just lead by example?